Birmingham Conference, hosted at the Konrad Adenauer Stiftung in Berlin. You have come a long way, from more than 25 countries, but your journey has only just begun. Every spring, around 150 students attend this Berlin Model United Nations Conference, organized by the John F. Kennedy School. Over 3 days, you will take on and find solutions to some of the biggest challenges our world faces today. Through this experience, you will come to know what it means to debate, negotiate, listen and share ideas with people from different backgrounds, find compromises, and move the world a little closer to common understanding. This year's topic is protecting the freedom of expression while confronting censorship. In recent times, journalists have been censored, jailed, and even murdered. But another danger also threatens free speech. Truth and facts are being undermined by disinformation, lies, and hate speech. How do we protect the basic freedom of speech and make sure it isn't abused to undermine free and open societies themselves? This is a question for the Secretariat.
At NUN, it is of particular importance that we have this effective political discourse, as your debates need to lead to concrete action plans. Yet how do we create this productive conversation?
In order to ensure that this process runs smoothly, we must attempt to comprehend the other side's points and the reasoning. Only through this will we be able to find compromise and middle ground.
On the other hand, how do we make sure we don't grant viewpoints that may be sexist, racist, or homophobic too much legitimacy? How do we handle the voices that may attempt to undermine democracy? I urge all of you to consider whether it is acceptable for a government to ever regulate the flow of information, and if so, under what circumstances.
Like with most issues discussed in this forum, there's not just one solution. We must use a variety of different methods to come to our conclusions. This issue may be controversial, but it is a discussion that needs to be had.
Delegates, thank you for your attendance at this conference and the work you've already put in. But the real work is only just beginning. We wish you the best for creating sound and responsible resolutions through a lively and productive debate, one that would not be possible without the freedom of expression we enjoy today.